Here. Made it!
Okay, now we have to walk. All right, everybody?
Boston City!
Yeah, they didn't have time to get the camcorder out. She was down. And it was during that battle that the British cannonballs were literally bouncing off the sides of the Constitution. And one of the men was heard to exclaim, "Ye gods, men, our signs must be made of iron." And that's where we get our nickname.
Old Ironsides.
Old Ironsides, right guys? Old Ironsides. And our signs aren't really made of iron. They're made out of George Milk and they're covered with a copper sheathing that Paul Revere put there, because Paul did everything. He was a coppersmith and a goldsmith and a tinsmith and a pewtersmith and a blacksmith, a caster, a bell ringer, a bell maker, a member of Sons of Liberty, a father of 16 children, a dentist. Yeah, he was the original Minuteman. Too proud of our country, guys. Unbelievable. And over here, guys, this lovely photo opportunity. This is in our Central Library Depression. It's called The Big Dig. And it's a 10 plus year, $5.8 billion project. They're taking all the above-ground portion of our highway. They're going to tear them all down. There's going to be 10 lanes of highway underneath us when they're finished. Because they said if Boston didn't do something about its traffic problem by the year 2000, it would take...
Hello there. the old North Church.
Thank you.
from me over there. Around the way from Peggy. Over
where
there.
Is he? Where is he?
What?
Over there with the rest of the gang.
Oh, hello.
Hi, Thomas.
Hi. At least I got him in one picture.
Oh, it's just me.
You know what about?
I don't see any lights around at all.